So for our worksheet this afternoon, we are going to have a little bit of fun. Today our worksheet looks like this. Now you need to listen very carefully what to do, because we learned about the vowels this morning, the short vowels. So you have to go look. Here they say, short A is color purple. So you have to go look for all the A words, the words that have letter A, and then color them purple. Short I is color green. Short E is color yellow. And short A is color pink. So you have to go and look for the short sounds and color them the specific color they ask of you. This will be your worksheet for the afternoon.